This round steak and gravy turned out so delicious. You don't even need a knife to cut it. The fork just does a beautiful job. And it's so yummy. You're gonna like it.